dreams where you want to do something but you can't move.
Mm-hmm. So what's on your mind?
It's being part of something that's a lot more than I could ever be by myself. It's the big time, Kay.
This better work, Will Parker.
Trouble. The America's Cup is about to be America's no more.
So you got killed, huh? I mean psychologically.
I'd say I've come to understand the predicament of a black cat. A bad omen, you know?
Now, there's always more than one way to skin a cat, you know? It doesn't have to be such a big, complicated deal, really.
The only thing better than winning something...
You've been dreaming about doing this since you were a little kid.
...is losing it.
Forget it, Will. You haven't got it.
...and winning it back. They were four very different people who shared an incredible dream.
You know, you guys will work on the hull, we'll work on the sails.
Hey, Charlie, I need your help.
It's a little bit bigger than I thought it would be.
Listen, Otis, bring some beer.
Have you ever seen one of these 12 meters cut through the water? It's poetry in motion.
What do your numbers tell you about a world that's totally wild and unpredictable?
I like to think of myself as a member of this team.
Stop talking like you're the only one taking any risks here.
You become the best only by going against the best.
This summer, the director of The Black Stallion and Never Cry Wolf invites you to share an extraordinary adventure. Matthew Modine, Jennifer Grey, Wind.
Here comes the raciest comedy of the year. Herbie Goes to Monte Carlo.
Well, you're looking at the winner right here.
He's gone. The winner?
He didn't. He did.
It's Paris to Monte Carlo, where the love bug is bitten by the love bug.
I'm telling you, Paris and women have got him.
When a car like Herbie is comes to Paris, he meets a beautiful Lancia that's also a car like Herbie is, with a...
When the men come by from the booby hatch, go quietly.
Herbie finds the car of his dreams and a stolen diamond in his tank.
$6 million.
Pull over! We want that car!
He's up to his axles in trouble and head over wheels in love.
We got the old Herbie back!
Dean Jones, Don Knotts, Julie Summers, and the all-new Herbie.
The old Herbie and the new Herbie rolled into one!
It's more fun per gallon. It's Walt Disney Productions' Herbie Goes to Monte Carlo.
Destination, monsieur?
Monte Carlo.
Thank you. He is everything a mother could want.
So we're gonna go to Ava's party tomorrow night?
Get Nick Powell's poem.
It doesn't even rhyme.
What's your problem, man?
It didn't have to rhyme.
Can I say something? I wrote the poem.
Whatever, it sucked.
Is this a game? You think this is funny?
Whoa! Can anybody hear me?
You'll never be seen again.
My son is missing.
You must be in class right now, Mrs. Powell.
They can't touch you. They can't hear you.
I'm right here!
But if you can solve the mystery of your own death, then you'll have the chance to live again.
Time left.
Eddie!
She heard me. This way. You're the only one that can help.
Where'd you move the body?
What do you want the body for? He's dead.
He's not dead.
I'm out there
dying.
Hang on, Nick.